are considering charging you with conspiracy to assassinate the president, which holds a lifetime sentence.
I was detained at every single airport that I went to.
They took my passport. They took my phone.
There is such a thing as bad publicity.
And obviously it's getting to me.
The First Amendment is under attack, truly.
The death threats. I died laughing. Now I hope you died. I'm quite sure this is from one of my aunts in Chicago.